It was a night of dancing, good food, and an atmosphere even F. Scott Fitzgerald would have been proud of.
We're really happy to be here for the 27th annual Spring Fling presented by St. Croix Canada, one of our largest events that we do at the Northern Lights Health Foundation, and what a fabulous turnout. We have over 600 guests here who are all members of our foundation family, so it's really good to see them out tonight, all for a great cause.
What a great night it was as everyone went Gatsby.
It's an evening at Gatsby's, and so everybody's really taken the theme over, and they're having a blast with it. It looks amazing.
We thought we'd spruce things up a little bit, make it interesting. Almost everybody has feathers in their hair, fringe, frills, so I'm really happy and excited to see that. I think it's kind of adding to the night.
Don't forget, the night was all for charity.
We have 100% of the proceeds staying local, and they will support healthcare priorities. So any community needs in terms of healthcare will be taken care of as a result of our event this evening.
Someone who can tell you firsthand how important local healthcare is Mo Farhat, whose life was saved on a hunch.
About 2 years ago now, I was at the wellness center and was fine, felt good. But I was getting dizzy and whatnot, and I ended up collapsing at the gym. Woke up at the hospital with my two brothers sitting next to me, and then the doctor, Dr. Walker, I believe, came, and I had low blood sugar is what the diagnosis was. Because it hit your head, you might have a concussion, but I just want to be safe and do a CT scan, and I didn't think anything of it. It came back and said my pituitary was not in the right spot, or it was kind of shifted, and they wanted me to do an MRI. When I got the MRI, it showed that I had what is termed as a macropituitary adenoma. So it's a fairly big tumor that resides where your pituitary is and your optic nerves. I got rushed to the U of A Edmonton clinic at the U of A and sat with a surgeon and told him the story. And he's like, I don't know why he did what he did, but he saved your sight.
And to show his appreciation, Farhat did something remarkable with the silent auction.
I told him, you know, I will match dollar for dollar what is raised for that item.
For Go at Buffalo, I'm Craig Mommen.